Bledsoe was the man in New England. And folks forget when Bledsoe got hurt, Brady came in.
They rolled with him. Then Brady got hurt. Bledsoe came in. Still wasn't losing nothing.
Bledsoe wanted to sit back to Brady. Exactly.
Exactly.
Folks keep forgetting. Dude, they done had Josh McDaniel and all these other OC coordinators that run the same offense.
Exactly.
Since Belichick, Belichick run that whole system, dude.
And he, Craig Belichick is a defensive guy.
And hold on, wait. Check it out. Look how many C's Belichick done planted throughout the NFL. So, you can't say this is Tom Brady. This ain't Tom Brady at all. It's Belichick. And I think Belichick depleting this roster of quality players because he gone after this year or the year after next. It's over. I think if they win a championship, he'll stay one more year. But if they lose the championship year, Belichick gone.
Mess around, go back to the Cleveland Browns. Shout out to Cleveland Browns. Y'all might get your first good team again.
I think he should.
And forever.
Dude, Belichick is like the guru of the NFL right now.
Thank you. Yeah, he is.
Thank you.
And let's be honest and let's be real. Only one quarterback has proven his nothing worth by leaving one team to go to another, and that's Peyton Manning, bro. That's it.
Thank you. Yeah,
that is very much true.
Thank you.
With the Denver dog.
That's very much
could you
true.
Imagine if he had Peyton Manning or Aaron Rodgers?
I like your idea.
Could you imagine that system with them two guys? Them dudes wouldn't lose. They wouldn't lose. That's my point of view. That's my point. I ain't taking none away from Tom Brady, but that system made him who he is, man.
But the past GM is raping every GM. But any quarterback, it's been proven, any quarterback can win that system. Matt Cass was running that system. You know what I'm saying? Jacoby's won that system. Jalopla, whatever his name is, he won for that system. So I mean, it don't matter who quarterback that team, they're going to win. It's all about Belichick, bro. That's it.
It's all right. About Belichick.
That's all I got to say about Tom Gurley Brady.
But to my homie point. Beauty wins. Hey, man.
Hey, I appreciate you calling in, man.
That's my homie, my mom from Oak Pog, man. Nerve and 43rd, man.
I see y'all be trying to catch y'all on this thing, so I'm going to catch y'all again, man. I know you want to get everybody else in. I want to talk about the Bears a little bit, but I'll catch y'all next week on that.
I mean, hey, we doing it every day, so call in tomorrow. Tune in tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow I'm talking NBA, baby. Y'all said NBA on Wednesday.
We talking NBA on Wednesday.
Debut.
He said what?
when you know, and I tag in something, tune in. You know it's gonna go down. We're gonna have a misunderstanding with somebody. Somebody gonna talk crazy on there.
All right, man. I appreciate it.
Marquis, good call in, bro.
You brother, stay up, man.
Likewise.
Bring A Game Sports Talk Radio, man. Appreciate everybody that called in, everybody that's throwing out the questions and everything. Matt Castle had a winning record when Brady went down with. That is very much true.
Don't even say nothing. Matt Castle went 11-5, if I'm not mistaken, right?
Very much true.
Got that money in Kansas City, ain't do shit. He ain't even in the NFL no more. I ain't got nothing else to talk about when it comes to that.
That is A.
Where's Matt Castle right now?
That is very much true.
Where's Matt Castle right now?
Hey, LeVar, if you want to call in, we finna take a music break real quick. If you want to call in, you can hop on the mic. We're going to talk NBA basketball. Or fuck it. We're just going to leave it wide open to just talk about anything. Fuck it.
Bulls been playing good, losing. We'll be right back.
We're going to play a little bit of music. When we come back, y'all back in, 708-328-8923. And you on the mic. So.
What? Hey, shout out my little bro and A Bailey, man. I ain't seen your ass in forever, boy. That's my little big homie. With your swole out. I need to come work out with you, man.
That'll be cool.
Diesel.
Music back on.
Yeah, it is.
No man separate what we create. Unstoppable, untouchable, motherfucking worldwide bomb figure. Death Row at its finest. MOB, thug for motherfucking life. Motherfucking magnet. My life in exchange for yours. Born hated as a thug, house
days on the streets, I had to hustle just to eat. My role model was killing niggas, so I know I would never be weak. They got me sitting wondering where my life begins. These niggas crossed my father, did my father cross them? Cause I roll with immortal thug niggas, and my number one plan to kill a man in gravity to a drug niggas. Niggas don't like us because they bitches straight love us. The president told us to leave cause the government don't want us. This Napoleon, I get my pleasure out of sin and seeing blood spilling shit cause I seen it at the beginning. A main nigga.
How many niggas fall in your vision? Gunning them down for every last minute that I spent in prison. We mashed together, plus we get cash together. Last but never, knowing it don't last forever. It's only one way out and one way in. Motherfuckers cross and get crossed out, never made men. We find excuses to loot, cock and shoot, blow the roof off and move like rock my Raouf. I can't be touched cause of the weapons I clutch. And the niggas that I'm under is just too much. We made niggas.
Picture the scenery cause for now you gon' have to imagine. Call me your prophet cause I'm predicting what's gon' happen. I began the paper, stacking the those who be paper snatching will emerge like crack in the 80s. Baby, maybe that's if I slip. But I became official since the start of this. Idi Amin, born July 7th of Fusid Eyes. Precious with all this gave me they hate to cherish. But still I made it. A made nigga made by the game. Made for war, my aim is simple and plain. Yeah, whether it's Kane or these tracks made for your brain, you'll forever know my name. Idi Amin.
I ain't down the line, I strap my head. They will. Your mind while paralyze the public with my mentality of war. Dead bodies and silence, give it to you raw. Thug nigga to the core, the results of living poor. Got me thinking on a main level, shooting my gaze to get paid. I'm fucking crazy devil, mashing from here to there, day by day, year to year. Main niggas on your motherfucking chair. I'm a main.
Call me a bad boy, killer, murder motherfuckers daily. Know the feds trail me, so my alias Machiavelli. Getting lessons from niggas in penitentiaries. Game when the plot helped me survive several centuries. Lock me in the cage, I display my rage. Surround the court building with the gauge and spray. They wonder if I'll go when they're finally sentenced. On my knees to God, begging for repentance. I'm from Memphis, said I'm a thug. They got me fiending for my cash like a fiend when he dreams of drugs. This the daughter and I kidnap your daughter. Kill your wife and hit the funeral and tell you just who gave the order. Machiavelli the dawn till I'm gone. I maintain my army of lunatics and stay home till the day I die. I'll be remembered as a paid nigga, outlaw to the grave, a motherfucking made nigga.
Can you feel me? Come close. Get into the mind of a made nigga. I can't be touched. My adversaries get fucked. Feel me? Multi-millionaire dreams. All I want is the cream. I sell my shit to the fiends. All the bitches scream. Come to see. To this
we got a bunch of niggas here. They got guns in their car. They got weed. They got money. There was a lot of black women.
Fatal.
What should we do, son?
Yeah, I mean, Castro. Castro.
I repeat, let them go.
Gaddafi.
I repeat, let them go. They're made niggas.
Mussolini.
Let them go.
M.O.B.
But Sarge, they got guns.
My niggas
they got
streets.
I said, let them go.
Fucking made niggas. All my niggas on
top. This is Bring Your A-Game
Bravo,
Sports
what up, baby?
Talk
thanks,
Radio. That was Tupac made niggas, man. Hey, so how your new year then started off? How's it been so far?
I ain't gonna lie to you, man. Lovely. Plaid voice. Yeah, man, you know what? I work. I got a different focus this year. You know me, you had that conversation off air last week.
Right,
what
right.
The direction I'm trying to go in, the direction we trying to go in, things we trying to do. We're without each other. That's what I'm on.
Right.
I mean, we ain't got to go into no details.
You ain't got to go into no details.
Hopefully next year.
Just got to make it happen.
You and these guys like Kirk and other guys that doing segments like this. Y'all take it to another level. You know what I'm saying?
That's the whole plan, man. And
support each other, man.
Exactly.
Support each other. Don't tear each other down, man.
Exactly.
Support each other. We all doing the same thing. I don't do this for no paycheck. I do this for fun. If he take off and he say CL, I'm gone. Guess what I'm gonna do? Support him anyway because that's my friend.
Marvin has pictures.
Hey, Kirk, you're done with that one. He really got something on them.
Hey, man, the new
he comes in one of them Illuminati parties or something.
The new year most definitely is. It's been good. And if I haven't said it, you know, Happy New Year to everybody. You know,
shout out to everybody, man.
Appreciate everybody that tuned in and listened even last year. Last year was a better year than the year before, and I want
up,
this
Nick?
Year to be a better year than before. You know?
Call me answer, you so, already know where you from.
You know, we just sitting back having fun, man. Y'all call in 708-328-8923.
That's tripping out.
Answer, what's up?
That's my homie, man. You know they called me Answer before Answer got that name, though. Just thought I'd let people know. If you call me Answer, you know what it is.
But,
you from the house, you from Morton, man.
We talking NBA basketball right now. We down here in the Player Cave checking out Memphis and the Clippers. The Grizzlies and Clippers. It's early in the game. 25 Memphis, 21 the Clippers. Bulls.
Blake back.
The Bulls. How you been liking the Bulls so far?
I'm going to be honest with you, Kia. I'm going to take my head off to this because the bad season definitely is over. Bulls are surprising me. I gave the Bulls 18 to 20 games to win. They won 13. The last two or three they just lost. They lost one in overtime.
Antoine Peters say text him the number.
I can't. I'm live. Crazy.
708-328-8923.
Say it slow.
708-328-8923. Hold on, wait. That's 7-0-8-3-2-8.
Ain't no Latino. Shout out to Larry. What up, Big Larry? But no, I'm going to tell you, I'm being honest. And I know one thing I give you. You ride with them, ride or die. I do as well. But you've been on, like, certain players. You and E. Young, y'all been like, well, E. Young not so much with this team. But you've been like, yo.
Hold on. We got a caller.
Is this someone you should know?
Caller, you on the line. What up?
Someone you should know.
My big homie.
who was the caller?
Snake.
What up, though, man? What's on your brain? What you want to talk about?
Talk to NBA, but I gotta do my thing first. Just in case. Always from Byler Elementary. More up the grade. No Warriors, no Western House. No introduction. My main man. One Life, AKA LCC Corey Crockett.
Meanest introduction though. You gotta be in the building next time, big fella. Shout out to my man Snake, man. If you don't know who Snake is, you ain't from out west. You ain't from the Red West. You ain't from the IT days. You ain't from that era.
So what's going on, man? What's on your brain? What you want to talk about? You want to talk NBA?
I'm talking NBA. I'm excited about tonight's game between Cleveland and Portland. Portland is looking good on this East Coast road trip. They beat the beloved Bulls last night. The Bulls should have won.
Overtime.
Guys like Denzel Fowler.
But Cleveland handled their ass tonight. Did Lillard play tonight?
Yeah, he played tonight.
Lillard played tonight.
But what you think? How you think IT looked, Snake?
IT impressed me a lot tonight.
For his first game.
For him to be his first game.
Yeah.
He looked real good. He had 12 points about a half.
Yep.
So I was really impressed with him tonight. That assist he gave.
Happy New Year, Larry.
He missed a couple shots. He gave Jake Crowder assist on a pass break. But right hand layup, I was very impressed with him. A couple moves he did, I was really impressed. And Cleveland really gonna turn that corner. The second half of the season, LeBron is just coaching them.
He
played tough, but he's gonna be ready to go to the second half.
Do he still look like he got that same explosiveness that he had in Boston?
Nah.
You know, everything's in timing, so we can't say this just off one game tonight. Ask me that question come March, April, in towards the playoffs, and then I can answer that question. But right now it's too early to tell. But when we get close to March, April, we can answer that question. Tonight, first game, he looked great.
How did he look meshing with, like, LeBron and Crowder and Love?
See, that's
and all that. How did he look meshing with